My name is Hapfil Herda and I am designer for Hapfil Herda for Styled Fiji 2019. My collection is, if you look at it, it's an array of colors. So it's a kaleidoscope of very vibrant tropical colors, like more for summer. What I did is, this year I used a lot of viscose rayon, a type of fabric which is very good for this weather right now we have. And I went into very simple, casual shift dresses, pants, crop tops, and very simple shift dresses.
G'day, I'm David. I'm a model at Style Fiji 2019.
How did you prepare for Style Fiji?
Hard question. I don't know, just exercise, sun, diet.
All right, cool. Tips on being a great model?
Believe in yourself. Doesn't matter what you look like or where you come from, if you have that attitude about yourself, you'll be fine. Right,
so what's the best thing so far about modelling for Style Fiji?
The weather.
The weather?
The weather here is amazing. And obviously the people. People here are brilliant.
Alright, great. Any advice to the people wishing to take up modelling in the future?
Just get out there and do it. Like I said, if you've got confidence in yourself, it's a great gig to be in.
Hi, my name is Cece and I'm a model for Style Fiji 2019.
I'm here with our beautiful and first-time model, Cece. Hi, Cece.
Hello.
So, can you tell us what you did to prepare yourself for Style this year?
Well, I mentally prepared myself, knowing very well I was going to have to come in here and be confident and know my way around. So that's pretty much the general
part. Awesome. Yeah. So as a first-time model, do you have any advice to all the other models that's coming into Style?
The one important advice I would give is to be confident when you're walking down the runway. Just be free and be yourself and just be fine. You can just have fun.
Hi, I'm Naina and I'm designing for Style Fiji 2019. The collection this year is completely different from my previous years. The biggest difference being I haven't used any black, which I seem to do every year. It's a collection of poppies. So I've got a poppy print and poppies run throughout the theme. And this year what was different was I tried to do a lot of colour and I think it comes through.
Bulovendaka Fiji, my name is Sofitel. I'm from the beautiful island of Ngau. This is my first time in Style Fiji.
So how did you prepare for Style Fiji 2019?
Well, I've been preparing for Style Fiji for 6 months now and I'm so excited to be in this show. This is my first show.
So tips on being a great model?
Well, you can become a great model, but to be simple and be yourself. That's how you can become a great model.
So what's the best thing about modeling for Style Fiji?
The best thing of modeling with Style Fiji, we mingle together, we're having fun, and the best thing is we socialize.
Alright, so what would be your advice to upcoming models that want to do this in the future, well, especially for Style Fiji?
Thank you. Well, for upcoming model, I can say just to be confident with your body. That's how you can become a model.
So where are we going now?
So we're going to hair and makeup. All right. And we'll see a couple of the models getting their hair and makeup done and we'll hopefully get to interview some of them.
Sounds good. Let's go. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's go.
Pretty excited.
All right, let's go in. See what they have in there.
Let's go.
Ladies first. Let's go.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning, morning, guys.
Music is
the wrong signals to my brain. So I'm here in Style Fiji 2019 with one of the makeup artists today. So I'm just gonna introduce her for you. So could you just tell me what your name is, please?
Hi everyone, I'm Lila.
And how long have you been in the game for?
Past 9 years.
For this, the theme this year, Smoky Eye, is that one of your favorites?
I love doing Smoky Eyes.
Yeah.
It's one of the best looks. The difference with Smoky Eyes and natural looks, the natural looks is more, it's more details. And with Smoky Eyes, you know, you go overboard and you
know, exaggerate it.
Hey Bobby, how we doing?
I'm good, thank you.
So what kind of look are we going for today?
Actually, she's having a slick back, sort of like a red carpet look. That's she's having a French roll.
Wow, that sounds very nice. I can definitely see that in top of my head right now. I can definitely Thank see you. That. And how long is the process for this?
Actually, it's maybe 20-25 minutes.
Wow. That is pretty impressive. I better let you go and do your job and better not stop distracting you.
Thank you so much.
We are
yep.
going to find the stage manager.
The stage manager?
That's it.
All right, let me see. Where would it be?
Yes, we have to look for him.
Should we go that way or that way?
It's very important. And my instinct is telling me to go right, because right is right.
Right, you're right. Let's go that way.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Stage manager!
Where's Mana, man?
Stage manager! I think we should call Mana.
Yeah, there you go. I'll put a speaker.
Yeah.
Hi!
Hey, we just want to ask you a couple of things. So for Style Fiji 2019, how long did it take to set up?
Style Fiji set up began last year, because after a show, we all still fresh in the mind, we have beautiful ideas, and we just start to think and start to plan what we're going to do for this year.
Okay, Mana, so I want to know, so how is the process going so far? Are you guys having fun, you know? Are there any challenges?
Challenges? One challenge I can think of right now is the whole team behind South Fiji, they do not stay in one town. We stay in different cities, even the islands. And this year, I mean, some of us, we connected with people overseas, so I would say global. So that was one of the challenges. Everyone was everywhere, and it was a good challenge, I would say.
So just with the challenges, how did did you have enough time to overcome them? Did you have enough stuff? And honestly, I can't wait for the final result tonight.
I think a good communication and trust in each other, team members, that was one of the good things that we had, and that what overcame the challenges of having everyone everywhere. And I think today I'd say we've made it this far. It was really good.
Mana, so why are you playing hide and seek with us?
We've been looking for you everywhere.
You know, things can be hectic 3 hours before the show. There's so many things you have to do, so many loose ends you have to tie, and just chillaxing at the back, drinking my favorite orange and writing notes.
All right, Mana, I'm looking forward to the stage tonight. Thank you. See you later. Bye.
Bye.
Man, likewise, dog. Break your leg.
My name is Sofitel. I'm from the beautiful island of Ngau. I keep it cheche at Style Fiji on Jejemon.
I am Naina and I'm keeping it cheche at Style Fiji 2019 on Jejemon.
Hi, I'm Sisi and I'm keeping it cheche at Style Fiji 2019 on Jejemon.
I'm David and we are keeping it cheche at Style Fiji on Jejemon.
Hi, I am Hapfil Herda and I'm keeping it cheche at Style Fiji 2019 on Jejemon.
Thank you so much for following us today.
And we are out of here.
Later, boat.
I'm Courtney Underwood.
I'm Banu Betambukodoro.
And I'm Kristen Sinclair.
And I'm Louis Over.
And welcome to Style Fiji 2019 main event.
Hi, Louis Over here. I'm here at Style Fiji 2019. I'm on the red carpet with
Rodney.
Hi, Rodney.
Hi.
How are you doing today?
Very well, thank you.
Right. What are you wearing today?
I'm actually wearing this from one of the designers from Australia, from Kala.
Nice. Yeah. It's really, really nice. And I love your mask too. Love the whole outfit.
Thank you very much.
Would you buy an outfit for style or for comfort?
For comfort, I guess.
Nice.
For comfort.
Nice.
Style as well comes into play, of course.
Of course, yes.
But comfort is very important.
That is true.
Yeah.
And what are you most looking forward to as style 2019?
What I'm looking for is the designs, new designs, basically, to see what's available by the Fiji designers.
Nice.
Very much into it, very much for the Fiji designers.
That is really good.
Looking for the entertainment tonight.
Yes?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, of course. That's a big part of it, right?
Exactly.
I can't wait for you guys to see what we have in store and enjoy the night.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
That's right. Thank you.
Bulubinaka guys, we are here again at the main event, Style Fiji 2019. And right here we have our mystery guest. Sir, can you please introduce yourself and your outfit, what you're wearing tonight?
Yes, hi. Philip Toogood from Bailey's. This is our third Style Fiji event. And we're looking forward to as much excitement and glamour as we've had before.
Exactly. I mean, there's so many good designers that are coming up now. What are you expecting out of Style Fiji this year?
We're expecting some real style and a few surprises, I think. And a great show of entertainment, dancing and singing and just a great time.
Actually, this mask has been with me for a couple of weeks. I've flown in from San Francisco when I first discovered the theme was Night in Venice, sort of masquerade. I thought I'd go bold, extra, and of course, this is the Met Gala of the South Pacific, so why not?
Oh, awesome, yes. And then your headpiece, did you make that yourself?
It's actually two-piece,
yeah.
So you can remove this and I could just have the mask on its own.
Oh. Nice.
It came together.
And then it comes with the gloves.
I had to get the gloves on my own somewhere from Suva with a good friend of mine, Billy, and of course with the blazer. And
well, you look stunning.
Thank you.
Very stunning.
Hi, I'm Louis Ova and I'm here at Style Fiji 2019. I'm here on the red carpet with
Julie Toogood.
Hi Julie, how are you doing? So tell me, what are you wearing today? So beautiful.
Well, it's a mix and match of what I've had for years.
Right.
But every now and then I pull this feather cape out.
That's so awesome. I love that one.
Not often I can wear it.
Nice.
It's hot in Fiji, but
yes, it is. Yeah.
Never mind.
You look beautiful though. You look beautiful. You look the
Thank
part.
You.
Look
Thank
the part.
You.
So tell me, would you buy an outfit for style or for comfort?
For style, probably first
style.
And foremost.
Yes.
And I'd put up with, if it's not so comfortable.
No comfortable at the end of the night.
Yes.
Yes, I'll do this.
For
same
a
thing.
Special night, that's
yes.
what I'd do.
That's very nice. That's very nice. So, as we're about to go to the show, what are you looking forward to at Style Fiji 2019?
I just always love looking at all the styles and watching the designers really coming forward.
That
every year, it just gets better and better.
That's right.
And it's wonderful to see.
Okay, so good. You know, that's awesome, and I'm very happy and excited that you're here, and I can't wait for you to witness what we have in store for you guys this year.
Great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Have a great night. Thank you.
Welcome guys, here we are again at the main event, Style Fiji 2019. Here we have our Mishti lady for the night. So can you tell us, introduce yourself and just tell us a bit about your outfit?
Hello, my name's Sarah and I'm from Sydney in Australia. And my outfit is from, where is it from?
Anywhere? Just pretty much showed everything. Where's your outfit from?
I forget.
Is it something that you put together?
No, I bought it.
Okay.
Yep. Right.
So where did you hear about Style Fiji? Did you get here and hear about it, or did you hear about us online?
My uncle is actually one of the designers
tonight.
Yeah.
All right.
Uncle Isael. So.
Alright, so you know there's a lot of talented designers out here in Fiji, so what are you expecting here tonight?
I'm expecting a lot of summer look,
okay.
To be honest, but I feel like there's a wedding somewhere. Yeah.
Alright, well thank you very much for coming on the show. I'm not going to take up too much of your time, I know you're already enjoying yourself, so... Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. Thank you.